In this book, this is the problem that we are trying to solve. Stop the video. Try to solve the problem. And this is the answer. I can first find the F1, considering the torque and considering this part a pivot. Have a look at it. Then in order to find this force, let's say I don't know this is downward and I assume this is upward just like this one is. If I write it according to my wrong assumption, this would be my answer, which gives me negative answer and shows that the force is downward.